Why do some of us fall in love with fire? The way it moves, changes, threatens. What forms can a fascination for fire take? From an innocent curiosity for fire shared by most children.
It gives you like a tingly feeling, you feel really nice. Just makes you feel a bit good and like lets all your anger out.
To one that is more sensual in nature.
The smell of white gas reminds me of a long evening of hard anal sex.
To the psychopath serial arsonist who has an obsession to set destructive fires.
He could have set 10,000 fires in his life.
It's the pleasure of the fires, the heat and the smoke and the smell, knowing it could get out of control at any time.
This film journeys into the many forms of pyromania. The state of mind when one doesn't set fires for revenge or money, but for the simple love of fire itself.